Bob, thank you for your time today and letting us come and visit you here at Humpty Doo. Can you tell us a little bit about your operation and the type of products that you make here at your farm?
Okay, sure. Every week we turn off about 30 tonnes of 3 kilo plus fish, mm-hmm. which go to be filleted interstate mainly or locally. We also turn off about 6 tonnes of single serve plate size fish.
Bob, you received funding through the FIAL Enterprise Solutions Centre program and worked with DAF Queensland. Were there other avenues that you were exploring at the time that sent you down the path of needing to look for the extra help?
We were looking really to validate our current processes and make ourselves comfortable that we're doing the best we possibly could in terms of food safety and shelf life.
What did you need that extra proof, if you like, for?
The advantage of getting a third party assessment is it's done under controlled conditions, so by people who are experts and we're not. It's useful to us to know if our processes are really working, yeah. and if they're not, how, when and where we should fix them up. It's also important information to be able to give our customers, to give mm-hmm. them confidence in the product.
In that relationship with a researcher, what do you think was the greatest benefit between you as a company and the researcher organisation, which was DAF?
One is we had direct communications with the people actually doing the research. We were given the actual experimental protocols were outlined to us. We were provided with the data, and then we discussed what it meant and potentially where the next thing to look at could be. So it was a fantastic, transparent and open communication.
If there were two things that you could say to another small business as to why they should talk to a research organisation?
You can tap into knowledge that in areas that you don't have and also potentially the capacity to get answers that you can't generate.
You're obviously looking for some support at the time. Was the DAF Queensland solution the one that made most sense for your business?
We went direct to DAF Queensland because we have an established relationship with them. They indicated that the FIAL program, which we appreciated greatly, and was certainly very helpful to us, yes.
Okay. How are you using that information with your export customers?
It's part of the package. Quality has many aspects, and certainly shelf life and bacterial counts and things like that are a critical part of the thing.
What do you think has been the biggest market success for you guys at Humpty Doo?
I think it's most effective in dealing with new customers. I believe our existing customers have learned through experience that our fish holds really well. But when you go to a new customer, if you've got something that's external validating what you're saying, it gives credibility.